drop secure and evacuation proceeding.
Very good.
Gives you the right to fire on my ship.
Turn right. flank, rifle run. He's shooting again, sir.
See you again in Jurassic Park.
Captain, he stumbled forward into the missile bay. We're showing a silo hatch warning, port side, number 20.
He can't launch a missile.
No, but he can blow one up. Captain, take a coin.
Fire control's blasted to hell.
Then get in behind him and stay there.
This one's gonna be close!
Torpedo!
We have ascertained the Red October's final position, but given the depth of the water and the fact that the wreckage is spread out over such a wide area, it'll be some time before anything is recovered. However, your people are living on the crew now and make arrangements for their return. This has been a terrible tragedy, Mr. Ambassador. And I can only stress that if you come to us earlier, it might have been avoided.
I appreciate your candor in the matter.
And I yours, Andre.
Perhaps in the future the technology will be available for a more thorough investigation of the wreckage.
Perhaps.
There is another matter. One that I'm reluctant to.
Please.
One of our submarines in Alpha was last reported in the area of the Grand Banks. We've not heard from her for some time.
You've lost another submarine? I grew up around here. My grandfather took me to fish on that island right over there.
There's one question you haven't asked me yet. Why?
Well, I figured you would tell me when you were ready.
Now, there are those who believe we should attack the United States first, settle everything in one moment. Red October was built on that purpose.
When the dust settles for Mrs. Moody, he'll pay Moscow.
Perhaps. Maybe something good will come from it. A little revolution now and then is a healthy thing, don't you think? You still like to fish, right? There's a river, unlike this one, near Vilnius, where my grandfather taught me to fish. And the sea will grant each man new hope. As sleep brings dreams. Christopher Columbus.